Having a population of devils away from the disease landscape in Tasmania is crucial. But there's so much more at stake than that. By having devils back in the environment, they help regulate feral introduced pests like the fox and cat. They regulate native herbivores like possums, wallabies and kangaroos. And they give platform and enable our endangered small mammals like bandicoots and potoroos and bedongs to survive and thrive.